Hey everybody, I am Peachy117, and welcome to Resident Evil 7. Now, last time I actually cut a video in half because I recorded for too long, so this is the intro because there technically wasn't one. Okay, we've got a gun, and we got 10 bullets. 10 bullets. Oh no. The psychostimulants were off? Shoot. They did. Got an herb. That's something. I really don't want to waste bullets on freaking breaking these boxes. Oh no. Here we go. I hear them out there. I hear something, but I can't tell if it's the actual. Thing. Or if it's just. Okay. That's something. Well, I got chem fluid. Now, if I check my inventory and I go to combine, I can make the bullets or I can make first aid. I'm gonna say bullets because it seems I might need that a little more. If anything, I could just eat this herb and it'll heal a little bit. So yeah. Okay. Well, I found a fuse. I was looking for a fuse. Which is good. That's good. Let's just hope to God there's nothing out there. Of course, I'm able to go through almost all of the rooms. Almost all of them. But as soon as I get the fuse, it's just there, waiting for me. And it's one of the stupid crawling ones, too. Now, the ones that stand up, those are fairly easy. They're just all like, ah, blah, blah, blah. Those other ones are all like, you know? And I have to constantly aim down, and they're all like, can't shoot my head. So. Mm. I be able to go all the way around? Because if he followed me... Yeah, if he followed me, he should be over there. And I should be able to use the fuse. Fuse. Use the frickin' fuse. Okay. Okay, I'm in laundry? Kinda wanna... Alright, that's fine. That is fine. Okay. We're in the third floor. Okay. Oh, great. There was a flash.
Watch it. What? Why? You need to remember. So we can be a family.
Watch it. Test subject E001.
You're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. Not too far gone, anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
Part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Imprinting protocol?
Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Just what was Mia doing? Special Operations Division Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch to safe keeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. Oh. Oh my god. I got a gun. Hello. Oh, I got a knife. Hello, though. Hello. Where the hell do I go?
She's close.
What? 6. She's this way. Is she in the elevator? No. Must be a different way. Climb up. Yo. Don't know why I would need machine gun ammo. Supplements. Locked from the other side, huh? Aha. What in the hell?
She's vomiting. Damn. I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Vomiting? Doesn't look like any vomit I've ever seen. Well, that's why I need machine gun ammo. God. And I got no heals. Anybody else? Doing good. I'm probably gonna die. Of course. see you trying to freaking clip through the door. Oh, hey. How about that? Oh, hey. How about that? Can I make anything yet? No. Dang it. Right, he's dead. So I haven't been talking. It's just trying to wrap my mind around this, trying to get to this target that's on my watch, and trying to conserve ammo. Okay. Remote bomb. Why would I need remote bombs for? Oh no, I'm so low on ammo. Any ammo, yes, okay. There needs to be more chem fluid. Can I make anything? I can make heals. I can heal, okay. Can't make any ammo. But I'll make some heals because I haven't found any. Alright, so we're on this ship. We're currently remembering what Mia went through to get Evelyn, which is this child that apparently is special for some reason. Probably because all that freaking black gunk. Freaking bleh. Vomiting, like she said, vomiting everywhere. Freaking close behind me. Hey, dude, you good? You all good? Yeah, he's fine. Alright. I don't like this. What's this? Can I go in here? Yeah, I got nothing.
Ellen, I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Does he mean a bomb? No. Does not mean a bomb. Oh, slicing. That didn't sound pleasant. Corrosive. Why in the hell would they have corrosive?
TV. I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie? Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Oh no. This isn't good. Hi-ya. To frickin' use it. Oh god. I didn't mean to do that. The bomb that can be detonated by remote control. Press R to detonate it. Okay, it doesn't freaking tell me how to actually use it. Oh. That's how. Ah, freaking dang it. I wasted like 3 bullets, thinking he was not dead yet. Okay, the bomb worked. Let's freaking go. We gotta pursue Evelyn and make it to where she's okay. I don't freaking know. This is intense. Okay, it was a good thing I used that, because doink, doink, doink. Alright, we now have, hey, more machine gun bullets, more herbs, more stuff. Can I make anything yet? Ha! Okay, I had enough to make another Healy thing. I'll just have to not be stupid and freaking use it when I don't need it. That's not good either. Now, why didn't Mia tell Ethan about this? Like, this seems... This seems kind of important. Going. Okay, stop moving. Let's go. Am I going to ever get to leave? God, there's so many freaking things, and it's not like I just run past them. You know, you suck. Is anybody gonna come out of the frickin' top of the elevator? Huh? Gonna come out of here again? No? Okay. So the only one that's responding is 3 and S2. Yeah.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Use a corrosive on that? More remote bombs. Who is eating a herb for lunch? You know, you can make that into some pretty good, goopy stuff you can put on your hand. Oh shit! Oh no! Oh no, oh no, oh no! Whew! That spooked me good! Nothing but bombs. Isn't that great? I'm gonna have to resort to what I did in like the fourth part and just chop them. I only got one left. Oh yeah, I've already been in here. Climb up. Ugh. Okay. Freaking dumb. Because it's on lockdown or freaking whatever. Thank you. Excuse me. Are you in there, buddy? I guess not. Who knew? Who would have thought? Do I go down or up? Well, up it is. Hey, it's this guy.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay. Evie!
Alan,
listen! I didn't mean to call you that!
She's trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me! Don't!
Because apparently at this point, Mia's infected, I think.
Shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Okay, now I think that's cool. That you got to see what happens right in the beginning of the game, right? But at the same time, oh my God.
Ah! We'll be together forever.
Dang.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Dang, there's so much is happening. I'm gonna end it here. There may not be much left. I don't know. But I'm gonna end it here. This is just a lot. Okay. Alright. So you look for Ethan, wreck ship, first floor. 952, 59. Alright. Okay. So. Thanks everybody so much for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you want to see more, you can always subscribe. A lot's happening. This is freaking crazy. Oh my god. Let me know what you think in the comments. Maybe even tell me how close I am to the actual end of the game. No spoilers though, just let me know if I'm close or not. So, I am Peachy117, and I will see you next time. Did you see that? That was weird.